Some bots have feelings too. You split my heart in two. Now what you gonna do? Welcome to Disney Asia! I am Mickey Mouse. Welcome.
Good morning.
So you here to go on the rides or you here to clean up the kitchen?
Well, I get to pick?
Yeah, Disney Asia.
I can go on the rides.
Oh, okay. Many people come here to work too, but you can come to have fun and play, but I guess I will clean up the kitchen then. That's fine. That's cool!
If I go on the rides, then you have to clean up the kitchen? I feel bad about it now.
Well, I mean...
There must be other people who work here. Aren't there kitchen staff?
No.
You do everything?
I am Mickey Mouse. I trained for 5 years to be Mickey Mouse. You think anyone can do this job?
I mean, I think a lot of people can do that job.
Then you clean the kitchen.
If you think it's so hard.
Well, it's not that I think that cleaning the kitchen is so hard. I didn't realize that you had to do everything. I thought you were just the face of the amusement park. I didn't know that you ran the whole business.
Typical American. This is Disney Asia, not Disney Paris.
I'm sorry,
that's awesome.
I had the assumption that, you know, everybody ran a different job. So you've been running around working everything in this whole theme park?
No, we have Goofy and Pluto and Minnie Mouse, and sometimes Mufasa wants to get up, but sometimes he just sleeps in.
I feel really guilty now. All of the amenities that I've been taking advantage of, I didn't know that you guys had to be in costume and also be doing everything else. I guess...
If you want to be part of Disney Asia, then you can, but you have to train. Are you ready to do that?
I just wanted to come on vacation. I didn't know that I was getting involved in... I didn't know that Disney Asia was this intense.
Well, now you know. So do you want to go on a ride or not? Make a choice.
I want to go on a ride, but you know what? After I go on the ride, I will make my own dinner tonight so that you don't have to have kitchen duty, and I'll wash the dishes.
Well, if you want to go on the ride, you know you must train first. Not anyone can go on a Disney Asia ride.
I thought the only requirement was a height requirement.
The ride will take you up the mountain, but you have to climb up the mountain, so it's kind of like self-serve ride, you know, kind of that kind of thing. We're like trying something out.
I hate Disney.
You climb up the mountain, and then you take a nice little igloo. That's not the word I'm looking for. Toboggan.
I climb up the mountain, and then I ride in an igloo down the other side.
Yeah.
Of the
mountain. Toboggan igloo. It's an igloo on a toboggan, and then
you have a toboggan igloo.
That's the
nice
part. But that's the nice part, because then we have Minnie on the side, and she's singing, and then we have some fake palm trees and stuff, so that's, I mean, that's the ride.
I don't understand the concept of
it's
that
It's so ride. Much cooler if you want it. And I'm losing my Asian accent.
This whole business is very shady. I don't even feel like this is Disney Asia. There aren't many other tourists here. I feel like I'm getting a lot of one-on-one attention. That's unusual.
All right, you got me. You're still in the Bronx. So we tried to set this up.
Joey,
you got us. It's me.
Joey, I know.
Damn it. That worked for like 5 people, and then you come along.
I was about to climb that mountain.
You know what? It is really fun, though. We spent a long time making that. So
you guys
should go on it. And you really should clean the kitchen. Get back to work.